Good morning. Today is Tuesday, December 8th, 2015. I'm Chris Ivey. A Walking Dead fan has been bitten by a fan.
And I'm Gabriel Camargo. The College of Western Idaho is adding another campus, this one near downtown Boise. Your CSN News starts now.
Columbia Cheer Spaghetti Feed is on December 12th from 6 to 8 p.m. at the Egg Factory on Garrity Boulevard. That's right across from Dutch Bros. Stop by next Saturday night and support the team. Tickets can be purchased from any of the cheerleaders, or you can contact Ms. Stevenson for more information. $10 buys you a spaghetti dinner, complete with bread and salad.
Snow team, brace forms and fees are due by Friday, December 11th. There are 10 sets of storms heading our way, so think snow. Also, BPA meeting in A210 at 3 today.
All sophomores, please bring as many cans as possible for the food drive. The food drive is part of our spirit points for the assembly on Friday. Let's win back the spirit stick and help our community at the same time.
The two high school orchestras from the three Nampa school districts schools will be presenting a concert at Columbia High School's auditorium at 7:30 tonight. Selections will include John Williams' Star Wars, Jurassic Park, and Melody of Christmas Tunes, as well as We Wish You a Merry Christmas. The concert will be under an hour in length, and donations for music and supplies will be accepted. Come and support our string and percussion students and enjoy a great night of music.
If you are a current CHS student and are interested in going to a trip to the tropical country of Belize, the last week of winter break in 2016, contact Mr. King for more details. Affordable payment plans and available and early signups ensure lowest pricing.
Attention seniors, as we approach winter break, remember that the FSA application will be available to submit starting January 1st, the priority deadline for most colleges, and February 15th, so make sure you submit by then. See Ms. Kimball if you have any questions. We'll be right back after this.
Today's weather is brought to you by Dr. Kim Keller. Your smile is your first impression. Make it a good one and visit Dr. Keller today. Today is high 55, low 45. Tomorrow is high 53, low 40.
CWI is going to have a new campus near downtown Boise. In a near unanimous vote Monday, the college approved the purchase of 10 acres located at the corner of Main Street and Whitewater Boulevard in Boise. The land is the old Bob Rice Ford location, and CWI plans to build a new Boise campus on the site. The board agreed to move forward to purchase the property for $8.7 million after a property appraisal. The board originally approved the purchase of the Ada County property, also known as the Rice property, back in April with an asking price of $10 million.
Norman Reedist, who plays Daryl on The Walking Dead, has decided not to press charges against the woman who bit him at a zombie convention. TMZ reports the star was doing a meet and greet at New Jersey's Walker Stalker Con when a fan chomped down on his chest. The bite didn't break the skin, so Reedus wasn't forced to seek medical attention and continue with the event. The actor declined to press charges against the biter, but she didn't escape all consequences. The woman has now been banned from all future conventions where Reedus is present. The alleged biter then took to social media for some post-chow discussing on what happened.
Today's SAT word of the day is regard, which means respect, esteem, high opinion. You could use it this way. He held her in such high regard that he could not bring himself to say anything negative about her. Thanks for watching, and remember, if the news breaks, we'll
live
fix
the Wildcat way. Oh. That's fine.